Yes. Good evening, Nature Prophet. I'm so excited to talk to you. I'm watching from the United States.
What's your testimony?
My testimony is I watch you, how somebody was testifying that you pray for the person was doing business, things were not moving, and some people were owing the person some money, and then you prayed, and things turned around. I was having the same situation. Me and my friend, we jointly have a company in the United States here, a staffing agency, a healthcare. So we have a contract, we work, and we are really in need of workers. So I placed my hand on my chest, and I was praying that I connect to this testimony. I connect to this testimony. Any facility we have worked that they have not paid our bills, I connect to this. Pay our bills now. Pay our bills now. The next morning, we send an email to the manager, and the manager says, send me all the unpaid invoices we have not paid you. Wow. When we did that, she sent us back an email and said, I have instructed them to pay all your invoices.
How much is the total money for the invoice? The total money?
It's
$37,000.
$37,000.
$37,000. Amazing.
Yes.
Amazing. Continue.
And today, I opened my office yesterday, and I saw a check under the door that the male people came and deposited with the money paid totally, everything.
The 37,000. How long have they been owing the money? How long?
Since some of the invoices, they were just paying at random. Since September, some of the invoices were September, October, November. They even pay an invoice, we just send them a week. They just paid. Because the contract said that they have to pay invoices after 1 month. But they just pay. Even an invoice that is still like 20 days to mature, they just pay.
The thing is, listen, there are many people watching this testimony. Many people will watch this testimony. So when you are sharing your testimony, you need to calm down and take it. You need to take it step by step so that other people can understand your testimony. Me, I understand what you are saying, but the way you are talking, the excitement, you are jumping from one place to another.
Okay.
So what you are trying to say is this. Contract in September that should have been paid around October.
Yes.
Was delayed. Yes. There was no hope for the payment.
Yes.
And after you connected to the prayers, the money came, the check came to you, they paid everything. Just yes. Like that.
Yes.
Now, the new invoice, because it takes 1 month for them to pay.
Yes.
Now there is a new transaction that was just 1 week old, and they paid for that 1 week. They didn't wait for 1 month, and it was So I'm trying to stress this out so that other people that are going to watch it will understand. So
there's
a change in your business. Things are now moving in your business.
Yes.
Amazing. So after you watch my videos, when did this testimony start? After how many days? How long after you connected to that prayer?
I connected to the prayer the next morning. I sent an email, to the manager that, hey, only 40% of my invoices have been paid. He said, what?
They were owing 60%.
Yes. Send me all the invoices to my office with immediate effect.
Congratulations.
Power. Thank you, Papa.
37,000. Congratulations. Thank you for sharing your testimony.
Yes, we have. Nature Prophet. I have. Me and my friend, we have booked a private session with you tomorrow.
You booked a private session? Or you want to book a private session? What are you saying?
We already booked, me and my friend, for tomorrow.